right, folks, it's Saturday evening, and it is on like Donkey Kong. All right, let's have some fun. I got all kinds of people sending numbers in every hour. My phone's been blowing up. Here's a update. I'm not quite sure where we left off. It was somewhere in, I'm going to say in this area, but I'll just start from the top. Saturday's incorrect numbers are 9, 22, 31, 42, 38, 9, 12, 10, 35, 27, 49, 2, 11, 49, 23, 50, 1, 15, 16, 11, 2, 3, 8, 47, 7, 46, 48, 15, and 9. Oh my God, we're down to like 8 numbers left. Wow. Folks, this is incredibly exciting and so much fun. Please hit the like button. Send me your guests. These quarters are dying to go home with somebody. Guys, thanks so much for participating and supporting. Whoever wins this, I know it's going to be one tonight. I will start a new one tomorrow at noon. Bidding's at noon, ends at noon tomorrow. Just a quick update on that. I've got D on the pennies at $8. The copper round is still at $5. And let me tell you, don't y'all let that get away for $5. JS, he's been walking away with some goodies here lately. JS, no offense, brother, but hey, we're trying to make this channel grow, man. Y'all send me some support and love. Throw this old grandpa panner a bone. Thank y'all so much. The silver cube still at 25. The proof Ike 71 is at 16. The Peace and the Morgan are now at 32. So no luck on the ball, but no problem. All right, folks, there it is. Later, tater. Let's do it.